Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. The chaplet of the seven sorrows of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the first sorrow, the prophecy of Simeon. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The second sorrow, the flight into Egypt, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The third sorrow, the loss of the child Jesus in the temple. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Lord, is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The fourth sorrow, Mary meets Jesus carrying his cross. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, and is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The fifth sorrow, the crucifixion. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for for us.
The sixth sorrow, Mary receives the body of her beloved Son. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The seventh sorrow, the body of Jesus is placed in the tomb. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
In honor of the tears that Mary shed at the passion of her divine Son, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, of his passion, according to the prophecy of Simeon, a sword of sorrow, pierced the most sweet soul of the glorious Virgin and Mother Mary. Mercifully grant that we who honor with devotion her sorrows may obtain the happy fruit of thy passion, livest and reignest with God the Father, in the unity of the Holy Ghost, God, world without end.
Amen.
Let us now pray for the needs of our Holy Mother, the Church. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
My dear parishioners, I wanted for our topic this evening to speak about the Gospel from last Saturday, the Lenten Mass. And as I mentioned before, it's beautiful that we have, during these ferial Lenten Masses, we have epistles and Gospels that we don't have the rest of the year. So last Saturday, the Gospel was the parable of the prodigal son, my favorite parable. And it's interesting that only St. Luke gives us that parable. St. Luke, who was a physician and apparently had a lot of compassion for the poor, the sick, etc., is the only evangelist who records the parable of the Good Samaritan, the Pharisee and the publican, the story of the rich man and Lazarus, and again the prodigal son, only found in St. Luke. It's interesting, there are about 40 parables given by our Lord among the Gospels. St. John has not even one parable. St. Luke has more than the other two, Matthew and Mark. But the parables, of course, are stories that our Lord told in order to get across the point. We all remember a story more easily than just the lesson itself. So you remember the story of the prodigal son, that the younger son, younger of two sons, asked his father to have his inheritance early, to have it now. He wanted it now. And the father was grieved that his younger son wanted the inheritance now, but he gave it to him. And the younger son left home, he went off into a far country, and he squandered all of the money that had been given to him, a large amount, wasted all of it. And finally got to the point where he was in dire need himself. So he got a job. And his job was feeding swine for a farmer. And our Lord says in the parable that he would have wanted to fill his belly with the husks, with the food that the swine ate. That's how hungry he was. And being reduced to this state of misery, he entered into himself and he thought to himself, the servants in my father's house are much better off than I am in this condition. I know what I'll do. I will go back to my father, and I will fall on my knees before him, and I will say, Father, forgive me. I am not worthy to be called your son. Let me at least be as one of your servants. So with that resolution in mind, he returned home. And the father saw him coming from a distance, and went out to meet him. And before the son could even get out his planned speech about his apology and let me be a servant, the father embraced him and called the servants over and said, kill the fatted calf and prepare a feast. and put the best robe on him and put a ring on his finger, etc. And we must celebrate. So then a little later, as the meal is being prepared, the older son comes in from a field, one of the farther fields of the estate, and he hears the music and the merriment. And he calls one of the servants and says, "What's this all about?" And the servant said, "Oh, your younger brother has returned, and your father told us to kill the fatted calf and to make merry." And the older brother, the older son, was very incensed at that and refused to go in. So the father went out to beg him to come in to join the celebration. And he said, "But Father, I have served you all my life, and you never even gave me a little kid, like a sheep or goat, a small animal to kill to make a feast for my friends. And now your younger son, who has disgraced the family name, squandered his inheritance, lived in debauchery, now he returns, and you're welcoming him back as though nothing's wrong." And the father said, "Son, everything that I have is yours. You're with me all the time. It is proper for us to celebrate because your son was as your younger brother was as it were dead, and now he's alive again. He was lost and has been found." So this parable brings out to us the mercy of Almighty God. And that is a topic which occurs frequently during Lent in the prayers of the Mass, the proper parts, the orations, etc., the mercy of God. And I thought this evening, speaking about this beautiful parable, the prodigal son, that I would give you some quotes from Scripture on the mercy of God. So I took out a concordance that I have, which is, you take a topic. Let's say I wanted to give a sermon on almsgiving, as an example. I might take out that book, and it will have a dozen, 15, 20 quotes from Scripture, the different books of Scripture on almsgiving. So I can use some of those in the sermon. So I thought, well, I'll look under mercy. 14 pages of quotes in that concordance, just on the mercy of God. And there's an interesting one that I'll read a little part of it to you. And it's Psalm 135. Now we religious pray this every Thursday at Vespers. And at Vespers it's broken into two sections. That's 26 verses. And every verse ends with a refrain in Latin, quoniam, in eternum misericordia eis, for his mercy endures forever. And so the psalmist has a little statement and then the refrain, his mercy endures forever. And by the way, this is a good argument you can use against Protestants who accuse us of repetitive prayer. Well, right in the Scripture. This is the Holy Ghost is the author of Scripture. So Psalm 135, "Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever. Give thanks to the God of gods, for his mercy endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord of lords, for his mercy endures forever. Who alone does great wonders, for his mercy endures forever. Who made the heavens in wisdom, for his mercy endures forever. Who spread out the earth upon the waters, for his mercy endures forever. Who made the great lights, for his mercy endures forever. The sun to rule over the day, for his mercy endures forever. The moon and the stars to rule over the night, for his mercy endures forever." And it goes on like that. 26 verses, that was the first nine, but you get the idea. And indeed it is true, his mercy endures forever. So many quotes again can be found in Scripture on the mercy of God. Now, the parable of the prodigal son is a touching parable. It's one that should inspire our confidence because, of course, the father of the parable is Almighty God. But one scriptural commentator made the statement. He said, but the parable isn't entirely true or isn't perfectly applicable to Almighty God, because if it were, the father would have gone into the far country chasing after his son, begging him to come back, because that is what God does for us. He sends us his grace, his inspirations. He calls back the sinner. So in that sense, the father in the gospel, in the parable, is not entirely like Almighty God in his mercy. So we should be very careful to not allow the devil to tempt us to doubt, to question the mercy of God. Yes, during Lent we think about, and we should think about, the evil of sin, how sin offends Almighty God so much, and so forth. But we also should reflect upon the mercy of Almighty God. Where would we be without his mercy? A beautiful ejaculation we can pray, especially in times of discouragement, etc. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I place my trust in thee. Because trust is based upon our trust in our Lord, is based upon our knowledge of his mercy, his forgiveness, his love. And especially during Lent, we think about the redemption. We're right now with my Latin students and seminarians, we're going through the Mass, the ordinary of the Mass. And we were just going through the first prayer of the prayers of the offertory, where the priest offers the host. And it has the statement that Almighty God, qui mirabiliter condidisti, et mirabilius reformasti, which means, O God, you mercifully created human nature. And even more, I'm not merciful, wonderfully, you so wonderfully created human substance, and even more wonderfully renewed it, which means the redemption. That God created us. And you think about this, when you think about the redemption, God doesn't need any of us. He does not need us to be supremely blissful. God is perfectly happy. We can give him exterior honor and glory, but we can't add to his interior bliss because he's perfect, cannot change. So God doesn't need us. Why then would he, after original sin, promise a redeemer, and for that redeemer send his own divine son? Why would the Son of God come into the world, become man, and die a terrible death for us when we can't really give him anything that he doesn't already have? He again is perfectly happy in himself. It is the mercy and the love of Almighty God for us, which is, it just baffles the imagination to reflect upon that fact, that God, who doesn't need us, still redeemed us because he loves us and he wants us to be with him forever in heaven. Let us never doubt and never forget the mercy of God. Please.